my baby is.
Get back, Jack.
Bye, Jackson. Our cousins are gonna tend to him. Welcome to another episode of Vlogging with the Mothers.
Home Depot
to get some stuff, and then we are on our way to the hospital to see my uncle. So I'm gonna ask that y'all keep him in your thoughts and prayers. We have a lot planned today. Later we're going to an engagement party, and then after that another birthday party. So
cool. Another one at 1 and 4.
Who?
Right.
Well, where is it?
At Rafferty's.
Oh, that's who texts me.
Yeah, that's what I figured out. When I seen his, he was posted on Facebook, I was like,
is it at 4?
Yeah, it's at 4.
Oh, well, I mean, we could go, you know.
Yeah, just so I
know. Yeah, because he come to everything. Y'all like my nails? Ooh, pretty. Pretty nails. This is about beauty. This is a beauty channel. Y'all wanna know what's on my lips? Lipstick change.
Baby, if you don't mind, let's get dumb, let's get hypey, let's get down, let's get ugly, let's stop sweating, let's stop tweaking, screaming at the top of our lungs. Let's get crazy, let's get rugged, let's get bold. Let's just go on the balcony, let everybody watch. We don't care cause we in our zone. If I can't get on the bed, down on the floor, back up to the dresser. Pulling the daddy, pulling your hair, missing a track and don't even care. Let's go deeper, let's go faster, let's go harder. Let's cut the same thing, climbing and start over. That's
it's recording. It's recording. We had just made it to the hospital, but I hate the hospital. We'll say that I hate the hospital. But it's sunny. So
it's hot.
Yeah, it's hot.
It's Memphis heat, man. Memphis heat. I'm so Memphis, I know about Memphis heat.
Oh, glad. He's so lame. Anyway, we'll see y'all later. Hi. Need an ice cream.
I'm in the ice cream cone. I look so gay. No offense to the gay viewers.
We love all people. Jason's deli. That's so funny. We're on our way back home now. We'll see y'all in a minute. Hi. We're on our way to the engagement party at the Atrium on Madison in Memphis, Tennessee. We walk into the restaurant.
Hello.
Like.
Well, where is it at exactly? I parked in the garage, Dad. I just need to know where is it.
Look how handsome this guy looks. We're on our way.
It's an ice sculpture, man. Pretty cool.
It is cool. The Phoenix Club. Is this how we get in here?
This gonna be how we get in here.
Ooh, cool. Cool. The Atrium, we finally made it. Overton on the square. Thank you.
out to Clyde Hines.
Yeah, C3 Music, all the other musicians, singers.
Everybody out. We have some save the date cards that we're going to be passing out on November 1st for our wedding. And so we wanted to, you can clap, that's cool. But we wanted to kind of just blend our friends. She has friends that are here. I have friends that are here. We have family that's here. She has family that's here. And so we want y'all to get to know each other tonight because this is going to be forever. And so we want, you know, we'll spend Thanksgivings and Christmases and that sort of thing together. And so we want you guys to just get to know each other and have a good time. And
we're just leaving the engagement party.
Now we out here walking out the atrium. They got a like a night party outside. Hi, Uncle Siri.
She call herself dancing. What y'all think? That's dancing right there.
I don't know if you can see me or not, but we're about to go in this next birthday party, shindig. About to go party a little bit more. This ain't a bad wreck on the expressway though. It's kind of bad. I gotta be careful out here when y'all driving, man. Gotta be real careful.
There will I hear from heaven and will submit their sin and will heal their wound. Verse 15 and 16 together.
Now my eyes shall be open, and mine ears attent unto the prayer that is made in this place. For now I have chosen and sanctified this house, that my name may be there forever, and mine eyes and mine heart shall be there perpetually.
Hey, y'all respond today. Come on, wake up, hey, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Hallelujah. I know it's hot outside, but it ain't hot here. Hallelujah. We need to wake up and give God praise because he woke you up this morning. Hallelujah. Real blessing. 1-14, the Bible says, and it came to pass after these things that God did tempt Abraham and said unto him, Abraham, and he said, Behold, here am I am. And he said, Take now thy son, thy only son, Isaac. Huh? If you are a parent, amen. How many parents you got in here? Raise your hand. Hallelujah. You know what it means to sacrifice. Mm-hmm. Because there many times parents would sacrifice not having something for their own self to make sure the children can have something.
Amen.
Y'all, our children got quiet right there, okay? But that's all right. We're going to hear that after a while. Thank you again for this day. We thank you for your love and kindness and your tender mercies that you bestowed upon us. God, we pray right now that as my and the children prepare to leave Memphis and head to Arizona, that you'll give them safe traveling mercies. As they enter this new state in their life, God, we pray that you would guide them, direct them, show them which way to go.
Yeah,
I can too. I saw it's about to get you to like, give me two. Captain D's catfish.
What's up, man? That was another episode of Blogging with Us, the Marshes. Like, comment, rate, subscribe, and peace out.